don't even know why I care, but it seems like everybody cares. Suge Knight, Suge Knight has threatened, I don't know who he's made threat to, but he's saying that Tupac's name should go on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, or else. He used the words, or else. Or else what, Suge Knight? What are you going to do if they don't put Tupac's name on the Walk of Fame? One, I mean, look at the Walk of Fame. People piss on it all day. Homeless people piss on it. People step on it. What are you going to do? Tupac has been dead since 96. Respect. I love Tupac. But look, his name is not going on the Walk of Fame. They do that, they're going to have to put Biggie's name on it. They're going to have to put, hell, who's a rapper who we don't even care about anymore? Whatever. They're just going to have to put all the dead rappers' name on the Walk of Fame. They're not going to do it. Suge Knight, please knock it off. I mean, I met Suge Knight at Krispy Kreme Donuts, and I had a better car than him. So you need to stop it. What are you trying to do? Knock it off. You guys, please comment below. Let me know if you feel like Suge Knight is just trying to get in some kind of spotlight, trying to have his name somewhere. Why am I even talking about this? I don't even know, you guys. Okay, have a good night.